Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Horsville Park. Today's game at Bradford Park Avenue v Tamworth. We'll now go through the teams for you again. Kev will start off with the Bradford teams.
Third goal today for Bradford Park Avenue is Steve Drench. Number two is Javon Vidal. Number three is Matt Hill. Number four and captain is Nicky Rowe. Number five is Shane Killick. Number six, Gianluca Haven. Number seven, Wayne Brooksby. Number eight, Jamie Spencer. Number nine, Adam Boys. Number 10, Ollie Johnson. Number 11 is Nicky Clee.
The Tamworth team is number one, Sean Rowley. Two, Andy Burns. Three, Seth Morley. Four, Ellis Deeney. Five, and captain Luke Jones. Six, Sam Coulson. Seven, Callum Powell. Eight, Amon Verma. Nine, Connor Taylor. 10 is Zach Cotwicker. 11, Darryl Knights. Taylor gets to the byline. First cross, but it's been cut out by Gianluca Haven. And it's gone in, a turf has scored, and we didn't know of anything about it, from Connor Taylor. So in the second minute, Townsville 1-0 up, we didn't know nothing about it, the ball was cleared, he must have come back to Connor Taylor, and he's going to the back of that game.
We don't know how that went in, do we, Matt? It was a strange one. I think it beat Drench at the near post. It was really a shock. Tamworth had started very brightly.
I was just looking at the pitch and thinking how it's going to stand up to the weather. Of course, it pulled off last Saturday, and then it only got the go-ahead at just gone 10 this morning. And it is already starting to cut up out there, just some 9 minutes into this match. So it could become very difficult.
And the ball has been sorry to interrupt, and Bradford has equalised. A broke ball there by Wambi now. Straight through to Ollie Johnson. He slipped it past Sean Rowley. Now the ball is in just coming inside the Bradford half with Darryl Knights, who's played it all the way across, but been cut out by Ollie Johnson. He's just lashed that clear, Kev, onto the head of Steph Morley. He's got it down to Darryl Knights, looking for the runner Connor Taylor, and Taylor is in again, and he's gone for goal again, and it's one far wide of that near far post.
Yeah, he slashed that one across the goal there, and Drench had his arms in the air. He clearly felt that was going wide of the far post, which it did. Cleared by Ricketts, and Knights in possession inside the Park Avenue half now. He finds Callum Powell. There's not really a chance to run it anymore. He gets a shot away.
And good!
Callum Powell puts Tamworth 2-1 up. A quite brilliant goal by the tricky winger, who comes over to Mike Palmer and does his special handshake, and they've obviously practiced that one up. But what a great strike.
Yeah, it was a great strike. A lovely ball there by Darryl Knights, put inside onto his favourite right foot, and put it into the bottom corner of Steve Drench having no chance. So he's Bradford Park Avenue 1, Tamworth 2.
Into Tamworth.
Andy Burns takes, gets a return pass from Darryl Knight. Zach Bolton gets tackled by Matt Hill. Ollie Johnson just clears it upfield, but it's come back from Steph Morley. Matt Hill headed it. Amon Verma comes and joins. Connor Taylor now goes inside, and he cuts inside Nicky Clee, and he goes in for a 50-50 challenge with Matt Hill, but the ball's been
good tackling going on there, and Bradford tried to break over the halfway line, but Tamworth recovered well.
And I think that was a hopeless goal there by Morley.
I think he was trying to find Darryl Knights, and he went skipping past Knights. Cotwicker gave chase, and Knights is back in possession. Cotwicker popping up on that left flank, cuts inside to the bottom, gets his shot away! Just wide the far post, and I don't think that was far wide. Tamworth have got a free kick now, just midway inside the Bradford Park Avenue half. Not quite midway.
I've got some injury update news from Sam Coulson. We'd like to hear it, Kev. Apparently, he's not broken his ankle, but he's swollen up like a balloon.
It's really bad news for the kid, really.
And Tamworth has scored!
Right, it's a goal. Well, I heard a whistle go. It looks like the goal's been given. It's 3-1 Tamworth. Tamworth are 3-1 up, and it's Alistini with a header from a long free kick. Everyone stopped. I think the Bradford Park Avenue players thought he was offside, and he plants that header into Drench's net from about 9 yards out.
Well, fantastic news for Tamworth. It's Bradford Park Avenue 1, Tamworth 3.
Okay, it's tackle by Conor Taylor. The break is on the town. We're down low at his level. We fake the ball through. Down low now, ascending to the area. Looking for Zach Cutwick and his kick to shot. Bradford can pull out with Nick and Rowe, but Zach Cutwick can pull back.
He did so well, did Zach Cutwicker there after that mishit shot from the ball, pulled back from Darryl Knight, who chased down that ball there and won it back for Tamworth, flicked off the boot of a Bradford player for a corner. Tamworth not really in any rush to get up to this, and Darryl Knight's just walking up to the corner now. But that would have been danger for Bradford Park Avenue had that ball got through to Conor Taylor.
Adam Nowinowski is going to come on soon for Bradford. Dredge puts that clip.
Right under his bar, that was Matt.
Yeah, and
oh, he's got it!
I think Drew Ricketts has got the ball and touched more celebrate than Drew Ricketts. So, Jack Cotwick had the shot about 24 yards. And hit Drew Ricketts and got it. And Bradford, yeah, it is Bradford. Park Avenue 1, Tamworth 4.
Alternate this, and the last one from this very similar position was Clay in swinging.
I think it's going to be Clay again, Kev.
And it was headed away near post last time. Rowe this time, middle of the box, goal! Free header! Bradford Park Avenue, get a life line back into the game, and it's 2-7-4.
And the goal scorer is excellent. To Johnson, and he goes running the Tamworth defence. He's held up there slightly by. Penalty! It's a penalty to Bradford!
Yeah, the ball played in there. Look at Kalkowski, the substitute who's, well, he's so well down that flank, and he's got that ball in. He's bounced off at an awkward height. The arm is not going to burst.
I think it might have been Drew Ricketts, Kevin, but the... This could be 4-3 if this goes in. Ollie Johnson stands up against, Sean Rowley. So upsets Johnson. And he puts it away to take it. Bradford Park Avenue 3, Tamworth 4. He now comes back to Verma, and Verma plays the pass wayward.
Yeah, he's put a shift in there as I'm on board, man.
Callum Powell has pulled back Ollie Johnson. I think Callum Powell's going to get a yellow card here.
It's all a bit dramatic, really, isn't it? There was nothing in it. He did clip him and it's right here, booking, but there was nothing, no malice in that at all. So, but Thomas now with everyone back behind the ball now, they've had a chance to get back in shape.
Powell
combined well.
And he's still got it, Johnson. Right with out. And he's pulled back to the first attack. Oh.
There's no advantage, really. Nothing. So, right, so you can understand pulling that back. And the last time they had a free kick in this position, they scored from it.
Yep.
So they will fancy their chances now.
Powell's been booked in centre. Callum Powell's second yellow card. Shows it down to 10 men. The Callum Powell's now got one match suspension, which will face against Leamington. But I don't really see he just went for the ball if he down went past the suspension. So unfortunately, Tamworth down to 10 men.
They're on this edge of this running track. And it's full time! Tamworth have a precious 3 points on the road.
Our final score, Bradford Park Avenue 3, Tamworth